Hypnopunk here. Stop whoring yourself out. Where in your life are you whoring yourself out? Well, you know you're worth so much more, but you're using your sexuality to try and sell your product. You're using some cunning line to try and sell your product, to try and put it across, because you don't believe within yourself that you have the ability or the quality to add to your client's bottom line or to the people in your life, because you know that deep down inside you don't believe that you are the right vehicle to deliver value to those people that you say that you're trying to help. So you go the cheap route, the sleazy route, and use sexuality to whore yourself out. You're better than that. You know you're better than that, but you don't believe. So stop whoring yourself out. There's enough whores out there. Stop being a whore and start being authentic. Start being real. Start giving real value to change the world, to deliver your unique message to them. Always believe. We'll be right back.